Delphus Jefferson grad Dylan Klein won the boys' golf state championship in 2006, and golf has taken him many places since then, including the professional ranks where he now competes. And he has the latest on the changes Klein has gone through to get to this point.
Last spring, I saw Dylan Klein tweet about big plans, so we got together and connected for the first time in years. Then he entered the world of professional golf, moving to Myrtle Beach, South Carolina last fall, a transition that didn't go smoothly, leaving him lost.
I came home at Christmas time, super broken, super un in touch with the Lord. Cried in Chipotle in front of probably 75 people with Andy. And my transformation has been nothing short of tremendous and incredible. And I've never been more grateful for the Lord and the ability to speak at the Legends Banquet to high school students in my area.
Legends like Klein and Zach Dysart, William White and Jared Pugsley, Kyle Miller, Joe Horn, and Stephanie Sanders, among others, will spend July 10th and 11th encouraging youth of all ages. It'll begin Friday night with a free Legends Youth Football Camp at Elida starting at 5 p.m., then continue with a Golf with the Legends outing Saturday morning and the second annual Legends of Northwest Ohio Banquet the night of July 11th. Athletes from all over our area, like Klein, will share how God is pulling them through struggles.
He's been teaching me how to live on the narrow path, that the broad path is a bad, bad path to follow, and that the broad path leads to destruction, and that the narrow gate, the small gate that we enter through, is the one that leads to life.
And if you want that true life that Klein talks about, you can email me at alynch@fca.org, and we can start talking about that process of following God's path. In Lima, Andy Lynch for the Sports Report.